Some people ask, what if I'm not electrically or mechanically inclined enough to do the installation? I would encourage you to watch the instructional videos, look at the wiring diagrams, or hire a dealer or an electrician that specializes in RVs. It really is. There's only five wires.